Our forces have repelled a Terran scout force, but I believe a full-scale invasion from the Mirror Universe is imminent. We cannot allow them to take control of Bothell Station. The Mirror forces will open rifts from their universe. Close these rifts to keep their ships out. Science vessels can do this faster. The station's power systems were damaged in the initial assault. If you divert power from the secondary relays, we can channel it into our systems and bring defenses back online. Cruisers will complete this task more quickly. The more power you divert, the more quickly we can make our repairs. We are preparing an anti-tachyon pulse to close the rifts and send the ships back to their own universe. But it will take time to bring it online. During the invasion, you will need to protect the station from attack. firing station plasma lance in 3, 2, 1. Station platform lands in 3, 2, 1. Firing anti-tachyon pulse. Defense relays are offline. It's working. The Terran ships are being forced back to their own universe. Massive energy spike detected. They're opening more rifts. Firing near dreadnought coming through in 3, 2, 1. The dreadnought is emerging from a rift at 6 o'clock. firing station plasma lance in 3, 2, 1. Station plasma lance in 3, 2, 1. Firing station plasma lance in 3, 2, 1. Rifts are closed. We have the dreadnought trapped. Firing station plasma lance in 3, 2, 1. The dreadnought has been destroyed.
Congratulations, Admiral.